You know, we've always known about the importance of recycling and why we do it. You know, we both come from California, where it's very in our face from a young age and always recycle and put it in the green bin, right? And but now, where the world still is, we still have to really pay attention to that. You know, whether we're going to the store and buying things or we're buying personal items for us, we have to really think about the conscious choice of recycling and fixing the environment. So I love what you do. I love what you've created, and I applaud you for what you've created. And it leads me to my first question, Cameron, who is it that you're looking to connect with right now?
Yeah, thank you so much. So, just briefly, my company's called Cooper's Refillery, and we actually design a machine that can be sold to businesses, retailers such as supermarkets primarily is our focus. And our machine can be used to refill liquid household cleaning products, so hand soap, dishwashing liquid, that sort of product. And so we're really interested in being able to provide a really convenient alternative to the single-use plastics that we currently buy in a supermarket. And so, kind of the way it works is our machine would sit on the supermarket shelf, and a customer could bring an empty bottle, any bottle they'd like, and they can refill in the supermarket, and the machine will automatically fill, print a ticket, and then you can use that ticket to scan at the checkout. So, it's a really great system. And so, we're really looking to connect with businesses that are interested in reducing their own single-use plastic usage. So, supermarkets, for example, it's a great place, but they do use a lot of single-use items that we think that we could really improve upon and make them available for reuse. Yeah, so that's what our company does. Yeah, and so we're really looking to connect with like-minded businesses.
Wow, I amazing what you've come up with. I think it's so simple and so powerful, which is why it's so valuable what you've created. You know, it's like almost like you're the Hydro Flask of hand soap, which is phenomenal because it's so important. You can take any container you're saying from home or that we've had, and we can simply just use it again and reduce the single-use plastic waste. Phenomenal idea
Exactly.
and phenomenal process that you've built. With those people you're looking to connect with, Cameron, what's the conversation you want to start as you move forward?
Yeah, we're really excited to show the benefits of reuse. So a lot of the times, kind of what you mentioned in the introduction, we're kind of placed in the situation where we think, okay, recycling is the best option. But in reality, there are some flaws with recycling that we really need to improve the efficiency. So we're actually looking to, instead of focus that aspect on recycling, we're actually driving people towards reuse because we think that that's really where the economy is transitioning to. So, you know, you can use any bottle, and instead of throwing it away and having it go through all the recycling process and made into something new potentially, or maybe not, you can just reuse it and keep it within the economy. So we're really focused on that aspect of things. So if we could come across anything, we'd love to start the conversation. Hey, maybe think about reusable options in stores. Maybe think about our machine and how it fits into your brand and how it can really enhance the lives of your customers by giving them that option to reuse their single-use plastic bottles.